Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Solve the problem given in example 1. And example 1 is given as John and Jivanti together have 45 marbles. Both of them lost 5 marbles each and the product of the number of marbles they now have is 124. We would like to find out how many marbles they had to start with. Now let us write the solution. Now equation formed from the above situation is x square minus 45x plus 324 is equal to 0. Now solving this equation. Splitting the middle term we get x square minus 36x plus minus 9x plus 324 is equal to 0, which implies taking x common we get x minus 36, taking minus 9 common we get x minus 36 is equal to 0, which implies x minus 9 into x minus 36 is equal to 0, which implies x minus 9 is equal to 0 and x minus 36 is equal to 0, which implies x is equal to 9 and x is equal to 36. Therefore, required roots are nine and 36. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.